Agumbe, nestled in the thick and dense rainforest of Malnadu region of Western Ghats. It's a scenic village surrounded by magnificent forests, valleys, streams, and rain-cladded mountains. It receives the third highest rainfall in India, and hence the name Chirapunji of Karnataka. The richness of Malnadu culture and biodiversity attracts every nature enthusiast into its land. Crystal clear drops in these forests form streams which transform into enchanting and skimmery waterfalls. The thrill that the streams offer attracts every soul into an eternal bliss. These forests might not need attention, but we need to imbibe in ourselves the sense of conservation about this gem of a landscape of Karnataka. Ingara at Agumbe has always drawn the naturalist in me to portray and absorb the fascinating surprises Mother Nature has to offer. With such a serene beauty around, it always reminds me how important it is to cherish and conserve this beauty for the future generations to come. The tiny tranquil world here has an unmatched charm, giving a magnified insight into the creatures that I always love to document and photograph. After all, world is made of many tiny creatures, and everyone has a role to play in the circle of life, and they all deserve to live. Coexistence and living one with nature in harmony is the actual motto.